Earth in sight. Prepare for invasion.
Or I don't know what I'm gonna do with you.
What's going on?
Don't get mad at me. You're the one with the temper. And another thing.
Ha 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 ha. Uncle Donald got punished by Daisy again. Ha 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 ha.
Now, what's the big idea? One day I'll show ya. I'll be a real hero. A superhero. Then you're all next to me.
So, you'd like to be a superhero, hmm?
What?
I'll take that as a yes.
Mr. Donald Duck, please go to the middle of that yellow circle and stand still.
What's a big idea? I don't think.
Do it now!
And please, do not move. Wrong button.
All soldiers ready to leave the mothership. We can launch the invasion now, General.
Proceed.
Superhero now, with a little training. Sensors detected an alien presence. Genesis Research Labs. Well, get ready for some on-the-job training.
This is going to be your first mission, PK. Let's get moving.
What is a PK?
We don't have time for this now. I'll explain later.
By the way, how do you like your cool new voice? Over there, PK. That's an activation star, and they form the energy needed to use the teleport stations. Make certain that you collect as many as you can, so we can be sure it will work every time. let's practice targeting. Let me create two virtual targets for you to practice on. Once the enemy is in your sights, press and hold the targeting button to engage the X-Transformer's target lock. When you have multiple targets, you can use the switch target joystick to switch between the different targets. Try it out. Work so far, PK. My sensors indicate an enormous amount of toxic energy coming from the levels below. The Evronians are up to something no good.
Who are these Evronians?
My research has discovered that the Evronians are an alien empire that thrive by invading planets all over the galaxy. Together, we will stop these savage villains.
All right, let's do it! What on earth does PK mean?
PK stands for the scientific Latin classification Platyrhynchos kineticus. Translated loosely, it means energized duck. Put the P and the K together and you have PK.
Okay.
Make me proud, PK. Creatures are what they call cool flames. I think the Evronian Empire uses cool flames as slaves to carry out their every request. With those pistols in their hands, I think they are carrying out orders to blast anything that moves. Keep your eyes open, BK. Was the easy part. Now try jumping across to that area over there by using your X-Transformer's propulsor. The propulsor will help soften your landings and prolong your jumps. Activate it by pressing the jump button a second time. No, PK. It looks like the Evronians have captured some scientists and are holding them hostage. You're going to have to find the hostages and free them from these Evronian savages. You need to save as many as you can. They should be able to help you reach the Evronian mothership. Yeah. You can use your iron fist to break through the cracked floor. It might even take you to a secret area.
Yeah.
For the X-Transformer. This will allow you to supercharge your weapon, which would allow you to destroy Evronian shields. But be careful, you will only have the power to use the X-Charge when your health is high. Otherwise, it won't work.
Come on. Thank you. Being a hero is way too simple.
Good. Then you are off to your next assignment.
What? Already? Hey, don't I even get a coffee break?
No rest for the weary. My scanners have been picking up abnormal activities in the Nevada desert. This would be the perfect place for that psycho-scientist Zoster to be stirring up trouble.
Who is this Zoster?
Scientific General Zoster is one of the higher-ranking Avronians. I found some traces of him scanning some data in the laboratory. Fit in, PK. Why don't you send Rex in, your remote X-Transformer? In order to launch it, just press the action button and Rex will head in to investigate. You can make Rex slow down by pushing the brake button. platformer has been reinforced now.
We'll be right back.
attention, PK. This cool flame is more agile than the first one. Keep your eyes open. He is simple-minded, but very dangerous. PK, be careful. My scanners indicate a large source of energy coming from the other side of this door.
We seem to have an Earthling pretending to be some sort of superhero. How dare an insect like you try to stop the Avronian Empire? You cannot stop the inevitable. Surrender! Now!
I'll surrender when your ugly face makes contact with this ugly floor.
Then feel the raging power of Zosta!
Ah!
Sort of miscalculation.
Miscalculation? Oh, that's rich. I don't think so. Now, crawl back to the corner of the galaxy you came from and tell the rest of your Avronian friends that Earth isn't for invading and... Look at me. Thank you. It never will be!
Do not think that this is over just yet, Earthling.
Come in, PK! Get back to Duckler Tower fast! Avronians are everywhere!
To send in some of my swing ports to help you get through difficult situations. Your X-Transformer will automatically lock on to the swing ports. Just jump in the air and then hold down the fire button. Your X-Transformer will do the rest.
Surfers. Watch your head when facing this enemy.
Watch your step and be quiet, PK. You need to sneak through this Evo minefield.
Thank you.
It could be the most dangerous Evronian yet, PK. Be careful, he has an extremely powerful weapon.
Hey! Ha! Ha! Whoa! Woo! Hey!
Are beaten, the world is safe once again, and I'm going to bed.
Not just yet, PK. We still have one last problem to deal with.
Oh, can't I wait till tomorrow?
I just discovered the place where all these Evronians are coming from, and it's parked just above us in Earth's orbit. It's some sort of huge spaceship, or maybe a warship. Sensors indicate they're alerted to your presence. We don't have much time, PK. Try to get to the control room of the ship, and watch out for General Zondag.
Shh, don't tell me.
He's the highest ranking military officer in the Aronian Empire, and your data tells you that he is on board this ship?
Incredible work, PK! You found a stolen outfit, and with its powerful weapon, you will destroy those Aronians like never before! And the most interesting part, you can activate those invisible orbs and use them like platforms. But don't stay on them too long. See what I mean? If you ever wish to return to your original outfit, just press the Change Outfit button.
Yeah! So, how can this be possible? One measly little person causing so much trouble. Come, bow before the mighty General Zondag, or feel my wrath.
The only thing I'm gonna feel is the ground shake after I knock you out! I'm gonna make sure your face hits the ground nice and hard!
Yeah!
believe. You've defeated me. Who are you?
Just call me PK.
Fantastic work, PK! You've saved the day and have become a true superhero. Now, overload those engines and get out of there. Well, that was a pretty good job you did up there, PK.
Oh, I knew it! I knew I could be a superhero all along! All I needed was the right equipment. Thanks for giving me a chance.
Oh, no problem. Just tell me when you're ready to start your real training.
Okay. Can we just rest for a moment, please? I mean, saving the world takes a lot out of you, you know. How about some pizza?
Why not?
Oh, no! Is that what I think it is?